To the point, Provorov, 140 in the third period. To Couturier, high slot. Off for Sanheim in the corner. Voracek, back out Sanheim. Looking for a seam, nothing there. Back to Voracek. He'll set it side of the net. Henry's like in front. Giroux, the shot. He scores! Oh, Giroux gets the Flyers within one. And ties Brian Propp. The third all-time in points. The Philadelphia Flyers, it's a 3-2 game.
Just a really neat play here, setting it up, not taking the weak shot from the point. Jake Voracek goes down low to JVR. JVR does a pass, spinorama backhand pass right on G's tape. He didn't see it right away, but he corrals it and does a good job getting that thing low blocker. Just a well thought out play here by the Flyers. Almost a set play, it looked like, down to JVR, getting it through the crease, and G makes no mistake putting that
over after it. Giroux knocks it away from him. Got it into the blue. It went right across. Bastion tried to clear. That's knocked down. His center and his Van Riemsdyk. Tip. They score. Giroux again. It's a tie game. The captain. Bang, bang. Just like that. The Devils' lead is gone. And he's now third all time in scoring points for the Philadelphia Flyers. Lindy Ruff. But hardly care about that. He's one unhappy coach. A little break on the boards, too.
And the three guys that factored in on the last one do it again here. Jakey with a great pass to JVR in the slot. Van Riemsdyk takes his time. He's got a lot of time here in the slot. Big shot right down low there to G. And not an easy goal there by G. And this is looking up to the heavens for the Devils here.